PDF files are a great way to share documents, but do you know how to rotate a PDF? Maybe someone sent you a PDF and it's upside down, or it's on its side. Icecream PDF Editor allows you to edit PDFs in all sorts of easy ways, including rotating them. Watch this super simple tutorial and learn in minutes how to rotate PDFs both clockwise and counterclockwise using the Icecream PDF Editor. First, download Icecream PDF Editor onto your computer from our website. Double-click the .exe file and run the setup process, following the on-screen instructions. When that's done, open the program. Once you've launched Icecream PDF Editor, just click the Open button in the center of the program's window and locate the PDF file you want to rotate. With your document now opened, click the Manage Pages button at the top to view the file in the corresponding mode of the program. In this mode, thumbnails of all the pages of your PDF will be shown separately. Now, select the page or pages you wish to rotate. You can click on just one page to select it. Or if you want to rotate multiple PDF pages, select them by holding down the Control or CTRL button and clicking the pages. Alternatively, select all pages of the open document by hitting the Select All button. When the needed pages are set, simply press the Rotate button to rotate PDF pages clockwise 90 degrees. For an alternative way to rotate a PDF, right-click your selected pages and use the Rotation Clockwise and Counterclockwise options from the opened context menu. The corresponding hotkeys for each of these operations will also work. In Icecream PDF Editor, you can rotate a PDF not only in Manage Pages mode, but on the go while working in Edit mode as well. Find the page's thumbnails on the right and use the context menu to rotate pages both clockwise and counterclockwise. Select separate pages holding the Control button and select all the pages from the context menu for your convenience. When you're done, don't forget to save your updated PDF as a new file. Click the File menu, use the Save As option, and give the file a new name. And that's it! Now you know how to rotate a PDF with Icecream PDF Editor. Use Icecream PDF Editor to easily rotate PDF documents in any direction you want, all via a user-friendly interface. Download the program now from our official website.